In this video, I will show you how to add a comma after each word in Excel using two methods like this. So let's get started. The easiest way to add a comma after each word is by using the Excel find and replace function. Press the Ctrl and H shortcut keys on your keyboard to open the find and replace dialog box. Since we are going to replace all the space characters with a comma and a space, type a space character in the find what text box. Now type a comma and a space character in the replace with text box. Click the replace all button to make the replacements. As you can see, we now have a comma after each word in all the cells. The find and replace method will work fine if you want to add a comma to each cell only once. It means that if you modify any cell or enter a text in a new cell, you will not have commas after each word. Let's use a formula to fix that. I am going to use the Excel substitute function to replace all the space characters with a comma and a space character. Let's type an equal sign to start the formula. Now type substitute and an opening bracket. Select the cell containing text as the first argument. Type a space character in double quotes as the second argument because that is what we are going to replace. Type a comma and a space character in double quotes as the third argument. This will be our replacement text for the space character. Finally, type a closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner. As you can see, we now have a comma after each word in all the cells. Since we have used a formula, Excel will automatically add a comma after each word whenever we change any cell or add a new cell. Watch this video to learn how to add a comma after the first word of each cell in Excel very easily. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.